Allegheny County tonight, Joyce Feinberg, a 75-year-old victim of the synagogue shooting, was laid to rest in Pittsburgh. Family, friends, and co-workers of Feinberg came to pay their respects to a woman they say loved her community and deeply cherished her Jewish faith. Her funeral was at the Beth Shalom Synagogue in Squirrel Hill. She worked as a research specialist in the education department at the University of Pittsburgh, retiring in 2008. Feinberg was buried at Tree of Life Memorial Park.